my pack here, but never mind.
Before I go, can I just do this?
Rubber.
Wow! Thank you very much.
Fantastic.
Thank you, Rick. I can sit down talking to every lady like this, don't I, really? Wayne, how are you?
Rubber.
You're rubber. Just calm down, calm down. Now, we've been reading in Newsweek this week that London is supposed to be based on the whole of the world, really, the Earth. What do you reckon on that?
Yeah.
In these things, though. If you're very honest.
You sort that out. Bit of talcum powder.
Thank you, Gillian.
Yeah.
And our third model is Pauline.
Pauline wears a skin 2 rubber leotard at £140 and a skirt by Ad Hoc, £32.
Thank you, Pauline. The gallery are going a little bit mad. Calm down out there. Can I just say the gallery is actually where all our editors and our directors are, and they're on heat today, can I just say? So calm down, boys. Oh, there we go. And so can guys wear rubber as well? I mean, it's a bit of a, you know, woman's thing at the moment.
I've got a rubber
sexist
on.
Today, isn't
this is,
it?
This is
coolest dude, then. Who'd you spot this week?